Exhibitary of Chinese citizen, one of the most famous Chinese connection in the US. Look at this. We never see, right? What's he say? Tang Dynasty, Tang Chao Da. Look at the engraved stone, Shike. Okay, look at here. Hanji character at it's all Buddhism. Did you guys see that? Buddhism. So look at this stone. So originated was set above the door in the template. So actually they found it's engraved in the stone, so it's engraved. So this was built in Northern Qi Dynasty, 550. Wow. So this was a Northern Wei Dynasty, even earlier. So this is like a stone coffin. Wow, see two huge pieces. Very nice color. This is a fine color, right? Wow. You can see clearly, wow, everything is silver. And it's all stone. This is a set of tomb bricks. West Han Dynasty is really long ago, 206 BC. Wow. See the tombstone. It's very vivid, you know, all kinds of things like scenic people, all kinds of animals, right? Wow. How they can ship from China to here, you know, all the stones, you know, it's very heavy. So this is like a Han Dynasty tower style. So this is what a stand of our cup. Where's the Han Dynasty? Really, really old. So this is a Qin Dynasty wine cup. So they add wine here for drink, for drinking. And here is a Han Dynasty cosmetic mirror. It's made of bronze. Wow, do you see that two sides decoration? Wow, gorgeous. So this one is all kinds of bronze products. You can date it back to like Warring States period, Zhangguo State or Han Dynasty. Right? And move to the next one. This is very famous, Eastern Zhong. A cooking vessel, so they used to put all kinds of meat in this pot and cook it. Right. We call it slow cooker. Same here too, right? Here is like a wine bucket. So you just put all kinds of wine in this kind of product. I think most of them are made of bronze. So some for cooking, some for wine. What's this one? This one for wine too. This is for food. Food vessel. Right. So I found another one here. This is for wine too. Wine too. Wow. Finally, I found another one here. This is vessel for green. Interesting. Look at here, the sword. And the other one, X head. This is the most important thing to collect some wood items. And then, for this building, this land, because this land needs to be too big, so they designed this land specifically for building a museum.专门留出这块地方来建新建的东西，然后自从建好之后，他们就把所有东西都放在这里面，就出来不动了。尤其是这里面的天宝寺庙，对吧？这没法动，完全是中式风格。对面就是南海观音，对吧？他就是把整个那些寺庙的风格全部搬到这边来。然后大家看看这个房顶，房顶是用经常是建筑材料原材料这个搬过来，啊那边特制好，放在那冲不动的。So did you guys see the front? Yeah. Actually, it's mimic the gateway of the torch from Qin Dynasty. 那么乾隆之上 ，Prince Din, his tomb made like this.So this is a tomb, actually. Tomb for Northern Dynasty or Sui Dynasty. So these two are doors for tomb.